Our Arklatex in-depth report informed you about the broken background checks when purchasing guns.
The bottom line is we try to keep our convicted felons of purchasing or having handguns. Same thing with our mentally ill.
We explored the challenges.
Current state law prohibits the state from reporting those names, but which law?
And possible changes.
The governor announced he would fix this broken background check during the upcoming legislative session.
Arklatex in-depth on KTBS 3 News, always on your side.